like what I said in a seminar, I think most importantly, they will have to have their contents, have their brand names, their stories telling to Chinese consumers. But still, we offer like Douyin partners to help them create contents and find key opinion leaders to reach out to their target audience. But I think most of all, they have to firstly launch on the Douyin platform.